Good morning, student. In the previous class, we are seeing the chapter lesser end function, under which we are solving the topic. We are seeing the topic binary operation, okay? And we are solving some questions based on binary operation, okay? We have seen the concept, what is binary operation, what are the types of binary operation, commutative binary operation, associative binary operation, existence of identity, existence of inverse, total number of binary operation. Now students, we see some questions based on this, okay? So let's see. First question is, for each binary operation star defined below, determine whether star is commutative or associative. Okay students, so we have to check the binary operation star, which is given by A star B is equal to AB plus 1. Okay students, so A star B is equal to AB plus 1 on Q. Okay, so this is, we have to check that this is commutative and associative or not. Okay, so let for commutative. Okay students, so you know for commutative, A star B is equal to AB plus 1. Okay, so B star A, we can write, student, this will be, this B star A, we can write BA plus 1. And students, we are saying that these both are equal. Okay, so we can see that the operation star is commutative. Okay, so A star B is equal to B star A, so A star is commutative binary operation. Okay, now for associative, spent for associative binary operation, you know, we check that A star B star C is equal to A star B star C. So A star B star C, we are taking, so we write, student, A star B star C, we can write BC plus 1. Okay, so A star B star C, so this, first we are operating for this bracket, so we can write BC plus 1. And now again here, so we write A BC plus 1. Okay, now for A star B star C, now we solve for this, student, so we write student, here we can write this is A and this is B plus 1. So we write A B plus 1, that is this will be equal to A B C plus A plus 1. Now similarly we solve for this, so we write A star B, which is A B plus 1 and star C. Okay students, now this is A and this is B, so we write A B plus 1. So this is equal to A B C plus C plus 1. And students, clearly we are seeing that this is not equal to this, so we write A star B star C is not equal to A star B star C. So we say that the star is not associative. coincidence, we can say that the star is not associative, because we are seeing clearly here our A star, B star, C. On the bracket we can write BC plus 1, and this we can write AB plus 1. So this is ABC plus A plus 1. Okay. So A star, B star, C is equal to, now second part we are seeing, first we are solving to the bracket, okay. So A star, B is equal to AB plus 1, A star, C, and this is A and B. So we write AB plus 1, okay. So when we multiply this, we get this, and we are clearly seeing here that these both are not equal. So we can say that our star is not associative, okay. Now we see next question. For next part, student, we have to give it that on Q, A star B is defined as A star B is equal to AB by 2. This AB by 2. Okay? So A star B is equal to AB by 2. So for commutative, you know, A star B is equal to AB by 2. Okay? And when we write B star A, this will be again B A by 2. So we are seeing that these both are equal. A star B is equal to B star A. So we say that star A is commutative. Okay, students? Clearly we are seeing. Now we check associative. So we write A star B star C. Okay, this is, so write A star, this we can write BC by 2. Okay, now this is A and this is B. So this we can write again A B by 2, that is ABC by 4. We can write this student easily, because this portion we are treating as B and this is A. So A B by 2. So when we solve this, we write ABC by 4. Now we take second part, A star B star C. So this we can write AB by 2 star C. So this is A and B. So we write AB by 2, that is A B C by 4. So we are seeing clearly, student, A star B star C is equal to A star B star C. So A star is associative. Associative binary operation. Okay. I hope you understand, students. Now we check for next. Our next part, student, we have to check on Z plus. On Z plus defined by A star B is equal to 2 to the power AB. Okay? So, now student, for commutative, we are going to write A star B is equal to 2 to the power AB. Similarly, student, we write B star A is equal to 2 to the power B A. And you know, for any AB belong to Z plus, this will be same. Okay? So we can say that this A star B is equal to B star A So star is commutative binary operation. Okay, students. Now, for associative students, we let A star, B star, C is A star, B star, C. So first we check for this. So we write A star, and this is student, we write 2 to the power BC. Okay. So this B star C we can write 2 to the power BC. And now for next we write this is A and this is B, so we write 2 to the power A into 2 to the power B C. Okay students, so we write this. Now this is our this part, and second part is A star B star C. This we can write a student 2 to the power AB. Okay, because A star is defined as like this. Now star C, so this we can write, this is A and this is B, so write 2 to the power A into B. Okay students, and clearly we are seeing that this part is not equal to this part, so we write A star B star C is equal to A star B star C. So star is not associative binary operation. Okay, because student, in this question we, our star is defined by 2 to the power AB. Okay, so A star B we can write 2 to the power AB, and this B star A we can write 2 to the power B, and this B A is equal to AB, we can replace it, and A star B is equal to B star A. Okay, so our star is commutative binary operation from here. Now we are seeing student for associative A star B star C, A is this we can write, first we write the bracket part, so A star this we can write 2 to the power BC. Okay, and this implies 2 to the power A into B, and A star B star C is equal to 2 to the power AB star C is equal to 2 to the power A into B, so this will be again, and we are seeing clearly these both are not equal, so this star is not associative. Okay, I hope you understand. Now we take next part. Our next part is student on Z plus, again A star B is defined as A to the power B. So A star B we can write A to the power B, and student for B star A we write B to the power A, and clearly both are not equal, so we can say that star A star B is not equal to B star A, so this is not commutative. So we write A star B is not equal to B star A, so star A is not commutative. Okay, for associative students we take A star B star C. What we write A star and this B star C, right student? A star B is equal to A to the power B, so B star C is equal to B to the power C. Okay, and here again A star B, so this we can write A to the power B to the power C. Okay, Now again, we write A star B star C. So this A star B can be written as A to the power B star C. And student, A to the power B star C, this student we can write, this is A star B, so we write A to the power B. So this is equal to BC. So student, we are clearly seeing again this is not equal to this. So we write that A star B star C is not equal to A star B star C. Okay? So A star is not associative. Okay? I hope you understand, students. A star is not associative. Now, students, next is on our next part is on R minus -1 defined by A star, A star B is equal to A upon B plus 1. Okay, students? So A star B, we write A star B is equal to A by B plus 1. Okay? And when we write B star A, we write B upon A plus 1. So students, we have seen that these both are not equal. Okay? So we write A star B is not equal to B star A. So star A is not commutative. Okay, students? Now for associative, A star B B star C is B star C, we can write B by C plus 1. And again, students, we are seeing that this B star C is B by C plus 1. So A star B is equal to A by plus 1. Okay, this we can write. Okay, students, A by B by C plus 1 plus 1. Now we take LCM and solve further it. So we see A by C plus 1 here, B plus C plus 1. And its second part, A star B star C, this is A by B plus 1 star C. So this is A by, this is A by B plus 1. Okay, so this we can write A by B plus 1 C plus 1. And we are clearly seeing this and this, that A star B star C is not equal to A star B star C. So A star is not commutative. Sorry, not associative, students. So A star is not associative. Because, students, we are seeing A star B star C, and this A star B is defined as A by B plus 1. So this is first, so B by C plus 1. And this again first, so A by this plus 1. When we solve this, we get. Now, in this part, this is first part, so we write A by B plus 1 star C. and this is a by b plus 1 by c plus 1. So this is a by b plus 1 c plus 1. Okay, and we are clearly saying these both are not equal. So star is not associative. I hope you understand, students. Now we see next question. Our next question is, student, consider the infimum binary operation on the set 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay, defined by A operation B is minimum of A and B, minimum of A and B. Our A operation B defined is minimum of A and B. Okay? And write the multiplication table of this operation. So students, we have to prepare the multiplication table of this operation. Okay? So we write, this is, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Okay, students. Now look at our A operation B is minimum of A and B. So students, let's start. 1 operation 1, minimum of 1 and 1 is 1, 1 up to n 1, 1 and 3, 1, 1, 4, 1, 1, 5, 1, 2, 1, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 2, 4, 2, 2, 5, 2, 3, 1, 1, 3, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 3, 4, 3, 3, 5, 3, 4, 1, 1, 4, 2, 2, 4, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, 4, 5, 4, 5, 1, 5, 2, 5, 3, 5, 4, 5, 5. Okay, students, so this is the multiplication table which we have made. Look at students, we have given that our A operation B is minimum of this A and B. So look at, this is our A and this is B. So A operation B is minimum of this and this one, minimum of 1 and 2 is 1, minimum of 1 and 3 is 1, minimum of 1 and 4 is 1, minimum of 1 and 5 is 1. Similarly, this minimum of 2 and 1, 1, 2 and 2, 2, 2 and 3, 2, 2 and 4, 2, 2 and 5, 2, minimum of 3 and 1, 3, 3 and 2, 2, 3 and 3, 3, 3 and 4, 3, 3 and 5, 3. Minimum of 4 and 1, 4, 4 and 2, 2, 4 and 3, 3, 4 and 4, 4, 4 and 5, 4. Minimum of 5 and 1, 5, 5 and 2, 4, 2, 5 and 3, 3, 5 and 4, 4, 5 and 5, 5. So this is the multiplication table. Okay? I hope you understand. So this is our next question, in which we have just prepared this table. Now next question is, student, consider a binary operation star on the set 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 given by the following multiplication table. So multiplication table is given to us, student, star 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1. Now students, we are going to prepare a new multiplication table in the question which is we have to given. Okay, so we have to given that this multiplication table Okay, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, need not be this, so we can erase it. Now, here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, okay. And students, in the table we have mentioned that 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, and next 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, and next 3, 1, 1, 3, 3, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1, 3, 1, 1, 4, 1, 2, 1, so next is 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 5, okay. So this table is given to us, student, and from the table we have to first find first part 2 star 3 star 4 2 star 3 star 4 and we have to find 2 star 3 star 4. So let's find 2 star 3 star 4. 2 star 3 is 1 star 4 and 1 star 4 is equal to 1. And students, 2 star 3 star 4, which is 2 star 3 star 4 is 1. So 2 star 1 is 1. Okay. So this is first part which we have to find. And students, now it's second part. Says that check h star commutative. So students, in the next part we have to prove that check h star commutative. So students, for this we see let a star a is a 1 star 1 is 1, 2 star 2 is 2, 3 star 3 is 3. So we write A star A is equal to A. 4 star 4 is 4, 5 star 5 is 5. Okay. And again, now let A star B is equal to A star B is equal to A. A star B is 2 star 3 is A star B is equal to A. Okay, students, so A star B is equal to B star A is equal to 1 when A or B are odd, when A is not equal to B. Look at 1 star 2 is 1 and 2 star 1 is 1. 3 star 2 is 1 and 2 star 3 is 1. Okay. Similarly, students, and 2 star 4 is equal to 4 star 2. 2 star 4 is 2. 4 star 2 is 2. When A or B are even. Okay. Okay, students, so from here we are seeing that A star B is equal to B star A. This implies this is commutative. Okay, students, so this we can say that this is commutative. And students, its third part says that we have to find 2 star 3 4 star 5 So look at students, 2 star 3 is 1 and 4 star 5 is 1. So 1 star 1 is 1. So this is the third part. So I hope you understand, students. So look once again in the question, we have to given a set and we have a given a multiplication table, and from the help of this table we have to find the value of this and this. So 2*3*4 we can write 2*3 from the table. 2*3 is 1, so we write 1*4, and 1*4 is 1, so this is equal to 1. Now it's second part, 2*3*4, so 3*4 is 3*4 is 1, and 2*1 is 2*1 is 1. So from the table we have find out this. Okay, now for the second we have to prove that ** is commutative. So for all this will be commutative, so we check first, checking for same, *A is equal to A, because 1*1 is 1, 2*2 is 2, 3*3 is 3. So this is equal for all A, okay, belong to the set. And now *B, in which *A, which is equal to 1, when A or B are odd. For checking, for we are taking any one odd, like 1*2 is 1, and 2*1 is 1, 3*1 is 1, 1*3 is 1. So for all AB, where A or B are odd, this will be 1. And for this 2*4, which is equal to 4*2 is 2, 2*4 is 2, 4*2 is 2. So this is for all even, okay, and this will be equal. So this we can say that our *B is equal to *A. So this will be, this ** is commutative, okay. Now third part, we have to find 2*3*4*5. So 2*3 we can write 2*3 we can write 1, and 4*5 is 1 again. So 1*1 is 1. So friends, in this way we can find out the solution of such type of question. Okay, I hope you understand, friends. So thank you so much for today. Now we will see some other question in the next class. Thank you.